Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the BBC, I'd like to welcome you all to the 5th annual Eurovision Song Contest, as well as greeting you all here in the Royal Festival Hall, and of course, televiewers everywhere in the United Kingdom. I would also like to welcome practically everybody in Western Europe, because tonight this program is being televised to no less than 14 countries. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this, the 19th Eurovision Song Contest, coming to you from the Dome in Brighton. In a few moments, artists from 17 countries will be singing the song of their country's choice to decide which one will receive the Grand Prix of 1974.